Most people in America are looking for how to make a life worth living and retirement worth having. When I say these things, I'm trying to remind people of, no matter what their station in life is, to focus very specifically, very planfully, and very prayerfully on their life. Psychological abuse is a really very real thing in America. In Japan, it's called marvelously bullying. But in America, it's called stalking, it's called mobbing, and it's called a new plaything. At least the person that they play with is what they're called. It's interesting how many people think that somebody's body care, someone's medical care, someone's health care is their business. It's not. In America, we have privacy rights. Privacy rights protect all of our legal documents, all of our marvelous records, and everything that we need in our life to do life here. The liars of America don't recognize other people's rights, but they desperately want to protect their own rights from the abuse that is retaliation and revenge from the things that they've done to lie, steal, and cheat you and me out of our lives.